Nationwide protests in Iran saw their most violent night as armed protesters tried to overrun military bases and police stations before security forces repelled them, bringing the death toll in the unrest to at least 12, state television reported Monday. The demonstrations, the largest to strike Iran since its disputed 2009 presidential election, began Thursday in Mashhad over economic issues and have since expanded to several cities, with some protesters chanting against the government and the supreme leader, Ayatollah Ali Khomeini. Hundreds of people have been arrested. Iranian state television aired footage of a ransacked private bank, broken windows, overturned cars, and a fire truck that appeared to have been set ablaze. It reported that clashes Sunday night killed 10 people. Some armed protesters tried to take over some police stations and military bases but faced serious resistance from security forces, state TV reported. It did not say where those attacks occurred. Later Monday, state TV said clashes killed 6 people in the western town of Tizerkin, 295 kilometers, 185 miles, southwest of Tehran. It said clashes in the town of Shaheen Shahr, 315 kilometers, 195 miles, south of Tehran, killed 3 more. It did not say where the 10th person was killed. For 4 days, Iranians nationwide have taken to the streets in a remarkable show of anger, demanding the resignations of the country's top leaders. Demonstrators in multiple cities have confronted police and torn down pictures of Supreme Leader Ayatollah Ali Khomeini and President Hassan Rouhani. For 4 days, Iranians nationwide have taken to the streets in a remarkable show of anger, demanding the resignations of the country's top leaders. Demonstrators in multiple cities have confronted police and torn down pictures of Supreme Leader Ayatollah Ali Khomeini and President Hassan Rouhani. Earlier Monday, the semi-official ILNA news agency quoted Hidayatollah Kadimi, a representative for the town of Izeh, as saying 2 people died there Sunday night. He said the cause of death wasn't immediately known, though authorities later described one of the deaths as the result of a personal dispute. Many in Izeh, some 455 kilometers, 280 miles, southwest of Tehran, have hunting rifles in their homes. 2 protesters also were killed during clashes late Saturday in Darod, some 325 kilometers, 200 miles, southwest of Tehran in Lorestan province, authorities earlier said. On issues from climate change to healthcare, there are few things President Trump relishes more than doing the opposite of something his predecessor did. Now an eruption of anti-government protests across Iran, the biggest in nearly a decade in the Islamic Republic, offers him another way to. On issues from climate change to healthcare, there are few things President Trump relishes more than doing the opposite of something his predecessor did. Now an eruption of anti-government protests across Iran, the biggest in nearly a decade in the Islamic Republic, offers him another way to. On Sunday, Iran blocked access to Instagram and the popular messaging app Telegram used by activists to organize.